Alright, so today I'm doing juicing recipe. I got some carrots, cucumbers, beet, and this apple that was about to go bad, so I want to use it up. And I'll do a quick juice, and we'll do a quick taste test. Alright, so I got about 650 mils from that. It's actually not a lot. I was hoping to get more from the cucumbers, but it didn't. Taste test wise, tastes like cucumber juice with a hint of carrots. You don't taste the beet so much though. So if you have any questions, comments, guys, post them below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.